So last class we discussed about the paste station, how can use the paste station, and in this class we discuss about the formatting tricks. So we discuss today topic on the formatting tricks. You can format your data, format your sheet, format your table. We have a lot of options in the menu bar, just like bold, italic, borders, apply the borders, and also color, everything. But this is the basic things, and mostly people know how can apply the color, how can apply the borders, how can apply the font, etc. But we have the some formatting tricks. So in this class, we have discussed on these tricks. First, when you use the MS Word, and in the MS Word you have typed the any number like that, 10th, and press the enter, press the space, 10th is the superscript. But in this Excel, we have not facility to directly push up. So we have used the formats, the font. Just select here, double click, and select the particular character, which character you want to go to the top of, and right click, format cell, and apply the superscript. Now you can get it. Like this, you want to 10 degree, write the small O, and after the entering, select the small O, right click, format cell, and apply the superscript. You want to also the 10 square, 102, and select the 2, right click, format cell, apply the superscript, and OK. You can see here 10 square, but problem is that if you press the enter, 10 square convert to normal 102. Because the superscript and subscript apply only for on the text. So need to enter the 102 as a text format. So we write the text format, double click on the 2, right click, format cell, superscript, and OK. This is the 102. So this is the trick. But problem is that we have the number in the bulk like that. I want to apply the degree, this number convert on the degree. How can convert in the degree format? Because if you have apply manually, need to apply manually, click, double click and type the small O, double click and select the small O, right click, format cell, and apply superscript. Okay. Press enter, look on again. But this is a very lengthy process. One by one, do the every sales. But I like to apply the quick because we have the lot of data, just like 10,000, just like 5 lakhs something. So, no way to apply manual. How can apply to directly? So, we have used the some tricks. So, we have applied here. Next column, we have typed the next column, the O, a small O, and copy paste the below also, same. And reduce the size of the column. Select this O, left alignment, top alignment, right click, format cell, and apply the superscript. and select also the both of column. Right click, format cell, go to the border and apply this border, also this border, this one. And do not apply of this one. Okay? And now you can also apply the background color white. Now you can see feeling like a degree symbol, 36 degree, 85 degree, same like that. But this is the different color, but visually is the same. Okay, sir, any doubts? You can understand, sir. Yeah, do not calculate. You can also calculate on the number, because this is the number format. Do you want to sum? You can sum the, also apply the sum. Because, no sir, I think flash is not working. This is the only for visual. This is only for visual. And now we have also applied to another things, just like we have the write some data here, sub paragraph, not a data, some paragraph here. We have copied the paragraph for another locations. I want to copy and paste the some paragraph in the one cell. My system is stuck. Like that. I want to copy paste this paragraph, but in the one cell. This is a long paragraph, so need to select your area and apply the merge. When you apply the merge, your multiple cell convert in the one cell, the big cell. And when you paste the directly, you can paste your data, you never paste. Okay, if you want to apply paste the particular paragraph, copy somewhere, need to double click on the your merge cell, and after then you can paste it. Okay, or sometime you can show here just like that. So we apply the wrap text. When they apply your wrap text, your text will be wrapping, and you can also reduce the size, also increase your size, your column size and row size, give the number. Now something wrong here. This word is the mobile app is the wrong here. So I want to highlight that this is the wrong. How can I highlight? First apply the color, red color, and another highlighted color, and also go to the font cell, format cell, and apply the strike through. A strike through just like cut marks of the over the your word. So everybody read this paragraph and also understand that this is the wrong word. Okay? But we have the number. If you have to type the some figure in the multiple cells, that time this feature is not work proper. So we have give the any symbol of the wrong, just like cross, like that. I want to apply this type of the symbol, cross symbol. So you can apply through the border. Click on the border and select the another color, just like red. Select your border apply this border and also this border, inside vertical, outside vertical, horizontal and vertical. And apply, okay. And you can also press the F4. F4 is the shortcut with the last action. Repeat the last action. F4 is shortcut for repeat the last action. You can also apply the symbol of the right symbol. So we have right click, go to the format cell. In the format cell, we have select the color, border color, just like green. Select the type of the border. There is this border and also this border. Left and inside border. And just press the OK. You can see here. But this is only for visual. We can't filter, we can't apply any type of the calculation on this. Because formula never read your formats. So do you want to apply the filters, do you want to apply the colors? You can't apply because this is the only for visual. But I want to apply the same type of the features, but we have used it in the calculation and another things. That time we use the font. So we write, just type the shift O, capital letter of the O, and select here, and we have the one font. I think the name is the binding tool, right? Binding tool, a binding tool. Apply here. So binding tool convert the caps O in the cross mark, and you have entered the capital P, convert the symbol of the right. Okay, this is the font convert, your font is converting the text to cross value and right value, but actually we have the P right here. So do you want to apply font or apply filters? Select, and you can also extract the only for cross, only for right here, like that. And you can also use this in the your formulas and other things. So this is the right. But problem is that binding tool is the part of the window. This font part of the windows, not Excel. Some type of the windows, some release of the windows, if not have this type of the font, that time we have used the another tricks. Just like we write the caps J and go to the alignment. This is the orientations. So your orientation convert in the minus 45 degree. You can also type here minus 45 degree and press OK. After apply the orientation convert, you can change the orientation to minus 0 to minus 45 degree angle. Your J look like the tick marks, right tick marks. And for the cross, we have also X. But this feature also use the another example. I have given the one live example. We create the one data set. Just like attendance. Name. Date. Also apply the font to give the some sample name. I have created the virtual attendant seat and I want to print this seat. But problem is that if you have applied the print, you can't print in the one page. You can also change the orientation, portrait to landscape, also change the your margin normal to narrow and custom. But if you have not, print in the one page, because this the your page is the very lengthy. How can you see your report? Your data is the very small, but your column heading is the very big. If you have reduced your column size, then text size the result reduced. So I don't want to reduce the column text size. That time we have select this heading, right click, format cell, and here is the alignment. We have also rotated the 90 degree. You can also rotate here, you can also, we have rotated from here. This is the rotate text up. And now we have select the entire sheet and just double click on the border of the any column. This is the, that called auto feed. Any column will be auto feed and you can print this sheet in the one page. And every data is visual and same size. Okay, Mr. Krishnan, do you understand? Okay, so this is the your orientations. Now we have discussed about the wrap text. We have typed any value, just like Suji Kumar, and my text size the greater than my column size. So next column will be appeared here. Do you want to fit in the one column? Just double click on the column border. On the top of the column name, your column will be auto-fitted. Column size increase according to text size. But I don't want to increase the column size. That time we have applied the wrap text. Wrap text break the line from this space in the next row. But your row size is the increase. So do you want to wrap text according you? Because you have select and apply, then wrap text check the column width, text size, spaces, and after that apply the rect and break your text. But do you want to break your text according to your requirement? So that time we have type and press the alt enter. Just press the alt enter. We have pressed the alt enter and my cursor break down. Right, sir? And I don't apply to wrap text, and I also don't increase the column and row size. That time we have used the shrink to fit. In the alignment, we have the shrink to fit. Shrink to fit your text size reduce according the column size. When your column will be increased, your text size also increase from the original size. Reduce your text size will be reduced. So shrink to fit is the shrink and fit in the according to the column size. Okay? And you can also apply the merge here, merge cell. But in the merge cell, we have a merge across. When apply the merge across, merge to across me, like that. Merge to across me. Okay? Merge to across. And next is the number formatting. So we today we discussed about the font, about the alignment, about the borders, and we have next topic is the number formatting. Number formatting is the very important part, because in the Excel we have handling the data, and mostly data we have the numbers. So number formatting is the very important part. So first practice on the today topics, and tomorrow we discuss about the number formatting.